Hey guys, and welcome back to a brand new video. And yes, it happened again. A brand new update. And quite a big one, to be honest. There is a new hero, a new map, new skins, a lot of quality of life changes, enemies have weaknesses now, mimics can spawn, and a new build called Lampy. It is absolutely insane. In this video, I want to focus on the new map rewards, as we always do. Because you know, when a new map comes out, that means new rewards. And the map that came out this time is called Grand Garage. And it looks absolutely amazing. This is actually a map made by the community. And if you are on the Pixelbit Discord server, you could actually see how they built the map, which is pretty cool. This map also has something very special, that when you play it in hard mode, the map gets dark and you need to place lamps to light the way, which is really cool. Without further ado, let's take a look at all the new skins that you can get by beating Grand Garage. So, the first skin that you can get on easy mode is Mechanic Scientist. And first of all, I actually really like this design. The suit that she's wearing is really cute, and she even has a little hat. I feel like it fits the character really well, and just overall looks really cute. Coming up at level 2, it is pretty much what you expect. Scientist herself doesn't change that much, but she got the giant staff now, and we can already see a little spoiler for the machine, as the glowing parts are now yellow. And I always love it with a scientist skin when the beam color changes, so that makes the skin already super cool. At level 3, we got the little machine that scientists get at level 3. Once again, a lot of yellow, the cute head still remains, and we got some red particles around the yellow just to give the feeling of electricity going inside. Level 4 is really cool. The machine changes color, changing to a more black or very dark gray, and the beam turns yellow, which I love. Once again, the scientist model doesn't change. And of course, last but not least, the level 5. And it is pretty cool. Now, I haven't really complained about the scientist skin so much, but I'm gonna do a little bit of complaining right now. I love the fact that the machine color changes. I love the fact that the beam color changes. But I feel like it's such a shame that the model of the machine didn't change. Is it a big deal? No. Would I like to see a scientist skin with a model change for the machine? Absolutely. Overall, this is a really solid skin and might be one of scientists' best skins in the game right now. So I highly suggest you beating the map on easy and getting this skin. Next up, we have the medium reward called Graffiti Frank. And while it is very simple, I actually really like level 1. Just something about the simplicity and how it all fits together. Also, fun fact, originally, this skin was supposed to be the easy reward and the scientist was supposed to be the medium reward. Coming up at level 2, it's still super simple and cool. Actually, the boots change from red to a really bright blue color, which kinda hurts your eyes when you look too long at it. But it's still really cute. I really like it so far. Coming up at level 3, I always love the level 3 of Hotdog Frank. And this time, it is no exception. He still got the blue boots and he is still covered in graffiti. Of course, the skin doesn't change that much, But to be honest, it doesn't need to. It is simple and it looks good. And I feel like that's the most important thing. It also fits very much to the map. Level 4 has always been my favorite. But for this skin, I feel like level 3 is my favorite. The boot color changes to pink. And this time the graffiti is only blue on his body, which in my opinion is kind of a shame. I would like to see more colors of graffiti on the front, but that's okay. He actually does got some pretty okay sunglasses. I'm not the biggest fan of characters with sunglasses, but these look really cool, so I'm gonna give him that. It's still really cool, but I prefer level 3. And speaking of going downhill, here we have level 5. First of all, the graffiti is awesome. The paintbrush, awesome. Also the fact that it's neon, super cool. The shoes are amazing. They even have a little reference to one of the enemies of the map, called Blotchy, which is super cool. But if you know me, you know that I absolutely hate these stupid sunglasses. Why does every hero get these awful sunglasses? I hate them. If I gotta say something positive about the sunglasses, it fits the character. He looks like a douchebag, his animation looks like a douchebag, so I guess you got that. But oh man, I just don't like the sunglasses. Overall, it is a really good skin, so I still highly recommend beating medium, but maybe keep your Hoddock Frank level 3 or level 4, because level 5 is an official no-go. And last but not least, the heart reward. It is called Fancy, and yep, it is a lemonade cat. Fun fact, the heart reward was originally gonna be a Voca skin. But that got scrapped for a lemonade cat. Okay, all biased aside, this skin looks super cool. And what I really like is when you look at the face on the top, it is actually just a default mesh, but like really, really squished, which is super funny. This first level is so good. This is an amazing lemonade cat skin. And if I personally didn't own Lemonade Girl, I would be using this skin. It looks fantastic. And guys, guess what? It gets even better on level 2. This might be one of the best level 2 Lemonade Cat skins in the game. I love it. It is so cool. Like, they really outdid themselves with the concept, but also with the modeling. What a cool Lemonade Cat skin. I just can't believe how cool it is. At level 3, we probably got the worst of all levels, which is just a pink house with him sitting on top. I'm not really a fan of it. I don't really hate it. It's just a filler, because in the next level, it's used much better. Because on level 4, it gets a little redesign by adding the key on top. And I love this. I feel like there isn't too much change between level 3 and level 4. And that is a shame. But this level 4 is actually really cool. Just adding the little key is actually super, super cool. Coming up at the last level, level 5. Amazing. I love this. If I have to give a little complaint, it would be that the door looks a little bit plain and boring. But other than that, I love this. Like I said yesterday, when we looked at the concept art, I'm actually really happy that they put the gem on top, as it looks absolutely amazing. This Lemonade Cat skin can go down in history as one of the best Lemonade Cat skins in the game. And I love that. When I say that the quality of skins is going up in the game, I really, really mean it. And I'm so, so excited to see the future of other skins coming to the game. Oh boy, those skins were amazing. I always love that. Like, I always love when new skins look so, so amazing. It gives me so much hype to beat the map and actually collect the skins, because they aren't just recolors anymore, and I love that. I would highly, highly recommend to get some friends and beat this map on all difficulties, because you don't want to miss out on these skins. If I have to pick a favorite, I would probably have to say Lemonade Cat. The skin looks absolutely amazing. So let me know which one is your favorite. But anyway guys, thank you all so much for watching. If you like this video and want to see more, please hit that like and subscribe button. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.